Hi everybody, this is Tracy Bookman, owner of Homestead Roofing, and welcome to today's Tuesday Tip of the Week. Today's tip is about giving a deposit payment to a roofing contractor, and today's tip is really pretty simple. So it's normal, reasonable, and acceptable for a roofing contractor to ask a homeowner to give him a deposit payment to cover the costs of the materials that he's purchased in order to do the project for that homeowner. Here's kind of the kicker though. If the roofing contractor is asking for that deposit money up front, before any materials have been delivered to the roof, that should be a big red flag for a homeowner. That is the number one way that homeowners in the Colorado Springs area, and probably all over, get scammed by roofing contractors, is by giving them money up front. There's been nothing delivered, no work has been done, and then the roofing contractor simply just disappears with that money. Now, if that money is coming from an insurance claim and you've given that money over to a roofing contractor, guess what? Your insurance company is not going to pat you on the back and say, hey, we're sorry, here's another check to cover that. Nope, you are out of that money, just as if you were doing that on a retail job, paying for the whole job out of pocket. If you give somebody money up front and they disappear, you're out that money. So what should you do? Well, Colorado has a law called SB 38 that governs what roofing contractors can and can't do. One of the things that SB 38 requires a roofing contractor to do is have a statement on his contract that says that any payments that are given to the roofing contractor from the homeowner are going to be held in trust until roofing materials have been delivered to the job site or a significant amount of work has been done on the project. What that means for you as a homeowner is simply just say no. If a roofing contractor is asking you to give him money up front and no material has been delivered and no work has been done, just say no. You are well within your rights to be able to do that and not have to give that roofing contractor any money until he's done something to show that he's in earnest about doing the work. Now, a roofing contractor also has the right to request a deposit payment from you, but just remember that has to either be held in trust until materials are there or a significant amount of work has been done, or he really should wait until he's delivered materials to the job site before he tries to collect any deposit payments from you. I hope this tip has been helpful for you. If you've got any other questions, you can simply call our office right up here, 719-433-6991. We're happy to answer any of the questions that you've got. You can also visit our website right down here, homesteadroofingcolorado.com. We've got a ton of information out there for homeowners, lots of tips and education, lots of information. If you've liked this video, please be sure to give us a thumbs up. Leave a comment down in the comments section below. Let us know what kind of videos you'd like to see from us. Be sure to click the subscribe button up there and hit the bell so that way you get notified when we come out with new videos. Until next time, my name is Tracy Bookman, owner of Homestead Roofing, and remember, just say no if a roofing contractor is asking you for money up front.